Right behind me is the compressor. What's up guys, welcome back to another day at sea, and today we are in the engine room and I'll give you engine room tour like I promised. So what I'll do is I'll show you around and let's see how what all I know, so we can test my knowledge and let's see if I can become a good engineer or not. So let's go. So guys, that would be the engine control room of the ship, from where we control all the parameters and keep everything in check. So you must have seen in one of the earlier videos, but today I'll give you more explanation. We have the ICS systems, which are monitoring everything, and then we have a few logbooks in which we keep all the entries, and over here we have also the life jackets and the immersion suit, the thing, and also very important, the control panel, the generator control panel, from where all the current is kept in check, and all the stern thruster and bow thruster panels. So this is it. Let's go further. Oh yeah, before I move further, earmuffs are really important. We are in a port, the engine is shut off, but still the noise is quite high, so I'll wear this. Well, that's the switchboard room, from where all the breakers are kept in check, and it's huge. You'll see why. Huge room. Well, now we are entering the second deck of the ship, and there's not much noise here. So from here we access the pilot doors, which you've seen many of my videos, that when I go and pick up the pilots from the pilot door, and in fact we have more things over here. So that's the auxiliary machinery room. Guys, behind me is the stores room, where we keep all our spares and stores, and you can have a look that we have this computer from which we can take the inventory, and then we have particular numbers or lockers, as I'll show you now, and you can see there are locker numbers and stuff like that. So we can check the computer and check where the spares are and take it accordingly. So guys, behind me are all the spare valves. I think these are butterfly valves, and many other things as you can see here. But these are chain blocks and some gaskets, and whoa, what a big drill bit, guys. Have a look at this alleyway. It is running from port side to starboard side, which is breadth wise 56 meters to be precise, and you can see it's a long way. There's a big exhaust pipe which are taking out all the gases. Guys, also I know about this machinery. It's the fresh water mineralizer. The water we drink is coming from here. There's the mineralizer. So for all the important minerals to be added inside the fresh water we generate, comes from all of these. Guys, behind me is the compressors, the starting air compressors. To start the engine we need air, so it's coming from all of these engines. Guys, I'm going to give you a top look of the engine now, and don't worry, we will go down there and I'll show you better close up. So guys, we are on the 6th deck, and between the 3rd and the 6th deck there is nothing there, it's just empty, that because the engine is so big. Also guys, it's a must to know that this room will be filled by CO2 and water mist if there's a fire. Guys, what you are about to see is the biggest engine in the world, and it is powered by 14 cylinders, 96,000 horsepower. Guys, we are now in the workshop of the vessel and that's a lathe machine. Lathe machine hai na Shetty bhai? And yeah, the third engineer Shetty with us and he's overhauling I think something, right? What is it?
It's a pump.
It's a pump. Okay guys. देखो भाई इंजीनियर्स को ज़्यादा पता है, मेरे को नहीं आता, सो आई हैव टू कंसिडर रेगुलरली. इट्स क्वाइट अ बिग वर्कशॉप. शेट्टी भाई ये क्या चीज़ है?
इट्स अ हाइड्रोलिक जैक.
इट्स अ हाइड्रोलिक जैक. ओके. एंड गाइस यू कैन सी द बिग स्पैनर आल्सो ओवर हियर. डैम बिग. मेनी थिंग्स. Also guys, behind me you can see these are the panels from which the ICS is connected to all all decks. So if there's a engine alarm, so one can acknowledge from here and then see what the alarm is and then accordingly adjust and whatever the thing is which the engineers do. Guys, there was this incredibly big spanner which is size 110. You can see it from my face. Maybe my face is very small, but this thing is damn big. So mega tools on mega ship, guys. Unbelievable. So it's going to get noisy, so I'm going to wear the earplugs since generator has to be kept on because we are in port and all this electricity is coming through these generators. So earmuffs on and excuse the noise. So let's go to the generator. Add to the turbine generator and this is a normal generator. So on this ship we have 5 generators which are normal, which are run by fuel oil, and the steam turbine generator is run by the the shaft motor. This is not a normal generator, it is a turbine generator. I don't know if you can hear me, but it looks something like this. These are 2 more generators over here. Like I told you, there are 5 generators. These are 2 here, 2 on the other side which are running. So now we'll be entering the purifier room. Guys, this flower kind of thing is lube oil filters, lube oil filters. So every machinery requires lube oil to keep it lubricated. So these are the filters which will lubricate the lube oil, and there are the 2 big pumps, and we are almost at the bottom of the engine. So you can see that is the bottom most part of the engine, and let's see what all we have here. And we have got a lot of set of pumps. I'll show you the pumps. See the pumps over here. This is the other side of the bottom of the engine, and you can see we've got some lube oil drums. Pumps. Now you have seen how the engine looks. Now also the propulsion. So you can see there's the shaft which is going all the way there, and I'm going to be showing you the world's longest shaft ever till date. Nothing has beat this. So let's go there. It's endless. It's about 200 meters or so. Whew, that took a while, guys. 200 meters of this shaft, and then straight out we have the propeller and the rudder. So guys, before leaving, this is known as a shaft motor, and this takes energy from the shaft which is rotating when the engine is running and gives it to the shaft generator and thereby producing electricity. that was our time warp of the full walk around the ship, you know, whatever, not the ship but the engine room. And yeah, next time we'll catch hold of an engineer when they're not busy but free. And yeah, then we'll make a detailed video. Let me know in the comment section what all you would like to see more in details, and then we'll cover that. And for now, if you like the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you back from another day at sea. Thank you guys. Oh shit, oily hand lag gaya.
Radio off kar diya. Radio off leke gaye.